More than a year ago, Filipino actor, TV host, musician, and dancer Gab Valenciano posted his first super selfie video on YouTube. It went viral. Valenciano came to the U.S. in 2013 to finish his studies at the Full Sail University in Winter Park, Florida. While in Florida, he says he suffered from depression, being away from his family and friends in the Philippines.
It really came out of depression, and I really had to dig deep. I prayed a lot, and one day I just said, I had this idea to just dance and be crazy and post it, and it worked.
With more than 2 million hits on YouTube, Valenciano's super selfie video made international news and was featured on Huffington Post, Good Morning America, among many others.
I mean, that was really, I'm kind of jealous. Where was that when I was looking?
Now I know now, some people say, when you hit rock bottom, the only way to go, the only place else to go is to go up.
And his U.S. career soared to greater heights. The Pinoy super selfie creator collaborated with pop superstar Beyoncé on her 7-Eleven music video, which came out late last year.
I look up to her performance-wise, and so, I kind of fangirled a little bit. And then emails after emails, conference calls after conference calls, the next thing the video was up, and it happened, so it was really, really exciting.
Valenciano was also featured in Lil Jon's 2014 Rock the Vote video together with Whoopi Goldberg, Darren Criss, Sophia Bush, among many other celebrities. He also recently directed Jessica Sanchez's official music video of her latest single called This Love.
When it comes to creating content, I feel that it's more lasting, it's a forever kind of thing. And so, it's just a good feeling. It's something different, and I kind of, parang I found my love for the first time.
Valenciano also found the love of his life. Last March, the son of veteran performer Gary V married Australian blogger and host Tricia Centenera in Boracay. Now a green card holder, Valenciano has settled in Los Angeles, and it's here where he wants to make a name for himself.
In Manila, people know me as Gab Valenciano, Gary V's son, or here it's a fresh start. It's something that I can do whatever I want to do, and in this case, I want to be a producer, I want to be a director, I want to be a content creator, and so LA gives me that freedom.
More super blessings for the super selfie creator to come, as another collaboration is in the works with a popular American rapper, singer, and record producer. Who he is, well, we'll find out very soon. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Tampa, Florida.